back to my channel. So if you guys want to see how I accomplished this look during quarantine, keep on watching for you guys to see how I accomplished this look. So I will be going to record how long it takes me to do one strand, like that you guys have an idea of how long it takes to do one strand, and then everything else is just gonna be like fast forwarding, and then I'll stop in between to answer some questions about the product. This retails for $39 on Amazon and $57 in Target, and everything is gonna be down below. And I'm going to show you what I put in my hair, and right here I'll put the shampoo and conditioner that I use. Let's get started. I do want to say that this is my second one. I bought this one for the purpose of the video, to unbox it for you guys. My old one, if you guys would like me to do a video on it, on how it works a year to 2 years later, let me know. So it comes like this, it has this little thing up here. We can do like a comparison, put them side by side for you guys to see how this product works after a year. I am going to say, growing up, everyone would say like things like this wouldn't work on my hair because it's super curly, and Spanish people have this stigma that curly hair is bad hair, which is not true, ladies. Curly hair is just curly hair, and straight hair is just straight hair. Thank you. Oh my god, I look so crazy, but because I'm wearing makeup, it doesn't look that bad. Holding it while you're doing your hair is very, very, very comfortable. It's not heavy, it's super lightweight. I do like that the plug-in, it looks like this, if you're wondering. The plug-in does move, so it makes it easy, thank god. If you guys want to see a comparison of how this is after a year and a half of owning, do comment down below if you guys want to see that, because I do have my original one. Now let me answer one question before we get into it. And I do want to say that there's different brands out there that have these, so there are different brands. I know Hot Tools does have one, and just different brands like that, literally they make it look just like this. Question number one, and we'll put the questions right here. Does it leave your hair flat from wet? So the reason why I chose that to be my first question, and that comes from my friend Cindy, is because I personally do not like to go in with it straight unless I'm in the hair salon. At home, I let it air dry. I washed my hair yesterday, I believe. I don't know, all the days are mixing up. Let's get started. So I'm just gonna use this just as a heat protector and just kind of... That smells really good. And I will say that my hair up here is really burnt from the flat iron, so if you see that I don't really like leave it super super straight, it is because of that issue. I really have mistreated my hair in the past couple of years, which is not good. So let's detangle it really quickly, and then we'll get right into it, y'all. And again, I am going to time it for you guys to see how long it takes to do one strand. And I'm filming like mid-afternoon, evening, with my mom here, because obviously we're in quarantine, and I hope that all of you guys are staying safe. And there's three settings. I don't know if you guys can see that. So it is off, cool, low, and high. And this is what cool sounds like. So if you have headphones, sorry. So that was cool. This is low. Now this is gonna be high, which is the one that I use. Okay. So let's start a timer. So I do section it off into two pieces. This side has a little bit more start, and this is obviously gonna be I'm fast. So, alrighty. So, just for you guys to get an idea, this is how it leaves it. I couldn't... Oh, let me stop this. So, it's like a minute long. I couldn't keep going. I am going to keep going to go up to right here. But as you can see, I have a lot of split ends. So, yeah. Hold on. So, yeah. I hope you were able to see that back angle, y'all. But... pretty much, I feel like I just was at the hair salon. Like, it just feels so good, and it feels so soft and silky. So, let's answer, like, two more questions. How is it affected on curly hair? And this is from my cousin. It is effective on curly hair because I started using it when I was natural, and I was coming off of being natural, so it does really work on curly hair. And this is from my friend Gigi. Gigi asked me a whole bunch of questions. How long does it take for you to do your entire head? It takes me like less than 30 minutes. I'm gonna keep doing my hair now. So it was a minute to do this, so we'll just add that minute to that. Keep going. So we're gonna do a mid stop. So I just did this section right here. Let's answer another question. Do you need to use a flat iron after, or is the brush enough? This is gonna be my Amazon haul. To me, before the I would use the flat iron just again on the top because it's so burnt, but for this video, I'm not going to because I'm no longer going to use the flat iron. I put the flat iron in my mom's room. I want nothing to do with that bitch.
She fucked up my entire... The pelito.
Fucking gone because of her. Like, literally... Don't even get me started. Yo, I talk so much with my hands and I have no nails, but... Does it work with women with really curly hair? Yes. Does it cover your roots? As you guys saw, I was, like, going... ham up here. It does, and it leaves it so nice and silky. Yo, y'all Dominican women are gonna think y'all went to the salon, mi amor. Let me tell you, I've told so many people about this product all up till now, because se está cayendo el mundo y no pueden ir para el salón, que ahora todo el mundo lo está comprando, because ain't nobody listening to me. And I am timing, again, my hair. So that other section was another two. It was 2 minutes with the other minute from the other one. Was that, y'all? I thought it was, now honestly, I thought it was like 15 minutes, but then again, my hair is a lot shorter now than it was before, so obviously, like, I'm going to put some, you know, this. If y'all ever been to a Dominican salon, y'all know what this is. This smells like a Dominican salon when I put it on, pero una gotiquita. Es una gotita aquí, solamente que se pone, because si no, y'all, si no. Alright, so then, you know, just comb it, whatever. Tú sabes, porque no hay dinero para... De que no hay dinero. There is money to the salon, because we is saving mad money not going to the salon right now. Not that I go to the salon a lot, because I have always used this product. Again, I do have one already. I bought another one for the purpose of the video. So now, you see, it's done. I'm just going to go in one more time because you see this? Those are my burnt hairs. So, there you go. Those little hairs are down. So, this is the final products. Keep answering some questions. How long does it take to do your entire head? It took me this time less than 10 minutes. Does this product give you a salon-like finish? Will my hair be just as smooth? Yes. Yes, 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 and yes, and yes, and yes, and yes. Like, I Bible this. Bible, hands down, this is literally the best. I love it. I've been using it for basically 2 years. So, a little shout out. If you guys are obviously, if you're home and you need to feel inspired or anything like that, there is this girl that I went to high school with, and her Instagram is going to be right here. She's doing so many like DIY projects, like so much stuff, and it's like super entertaining. I've been telling her to start a YouTube channel, and she is going to, so thank God, because I love watching like little DIY projects, because I am not that creative to do those types of things, and I absolutely love it. So you guys should go and follow her. TURULITS, thank you so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed that, please give this video a big thumbs up. Again, in the comments down below, let me know if you guys want to see half of my head with the new one, half of my head with the old one, because I do have two of these lovely beautiful things that are super 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 easy to use. I live by this. It is awesome. So let me know if you guys want to see that down below in the comments, and also tell me, what show are you watching during quarantine? I am re-watching Scandal because I forgot what season I left off, so I'm re-watching that. So let me know down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.